At last, I got a proper woodworking vise. In this video, I document my installation process. I got inspired from Mr. Paul Sellers. I'll put a link to his vise installation video in the description of the video. First of all, I had to fill this area of my bench with pieces of plywood. I cut the plywood on my table saw. I then glued the pieces in place. Here I pre-drill pilot holes and add screws. I added this piece to make everything flush. At this point, I realized I made a mistake and I had to remove a lot of material. And with a little bit of struggle, I removed it. To secure things better, I added bolts and nuts underneath the plywood block. Next, I marked the screw holes, pre-drilled pilot holes, and added the screws. Under the bench, I glued and screwed another block of wood. I pre-drilled pilot holes and added big bolts and nuts with washers. And it actually worked. Next, I cut this plywood piece on the bandsaw. I added glue and nailed it in place. Here I used the vise itself to clamp it. I then cut the jaws of the vise on the table saw. I used masking tape to make a cleaner cut. I had cross grain on the top layer of the plywood. Next, I clamped the two jaws on the vise. Now I had the two positions of the extended bolts. I used a Forstner bit to create pockets to hide them. Here I glue the first jaw in place. And here I screw the second. I then use the hand plane to make everything flush. And that worked out nicely. To make the sides flush, I use the belt sander. Perhaps I made this piece higher than I should, and now I might lose some height from this metal piece. But anyway, I think it will work for me. Next, I cut a piece of leather for one of the jaws. Using a brush, I applied adhesive to both contacting surfaces. I let the glue dry for about 15 minutes and then glued the two pieces and trimmed them flush. I then used the clamping force of the vise and let it dry overnight. Here I sand the leather flush. And my vise was ready to go. Now, let's give it a try. I am really happy with my new vise. It is a big upgrade for my shop. But that was it. See you soon with a new project video.